pro-life, pro-gun, pro-Trump. Carol Miller's an America First conservative. Miller says build the wall, make English the national language, stop trade deals that ship our jobs overseas.
Too many politicians follow the herd of special interests, lining the pockets of foreign companies with our tax dollars. I approve this message because it's time to build in Raleigh, not Riyadh, in Mercer, not Mosul. I'm Carol Miller, and I'll always put West Virginia first.